stuff, and I was literally standing beside him, cueing him into the next parts, and he was kind of just watching me doing his thing, but I was just telling him, okay, the next part's coming in four, and he would get it, like he was, because of the way he plays, he doesn't, it, like, he's such a signature player that it, the way he plays time, he can't just walk onto a rock record and just play that. He does his thing, and you kind of have to adapt to it.